this time, Dan, reset for the top of movement one. Just walk to your spot. All right, while they're resetting for our halftime show, our show this year is called The Elements. This show is about the Greek elements from years ago, from like Aristotle time and all that. So the elements that we are including in our show are air, earth, water, and fire. Today, we are ready to show you our air movement, which is a song by the band composer, a Hollywood composer named Rossano Galante. It's called Transcendent Journey is the song that we use for that. And then our second song for Earth is called Lament and Tribal Dances by a band composer named Michael Sweeney. As the season goes on, we will add our other movements as well. Movement three is our water movement, actually a Justin Timberlake song called Blue Ocean Floor. And the final song, If Fire, is a couple different songs about fire. So for those of you maybe who are new to the competitive band stuff that we are doing this year, since we're a competitive band, we do a lot more visual stuff and a lot harder music, more intricate music than maybe what like a show band might do. And so if you're wondering why maybe the show is not ready to go yet, it's because we spend so much time perfecting and cleaning our drill all the time so it looks like what it actually is supposed to look like on the paper. We have lots of different curves you're going to see. Some people are going to do different moves than others. Like some of the trumpets might move like 16 counts, while the other maybe the woodwinds move like 8 counts, but they move in a different way. So you're going to see a lot of different things on our field today. Our students are very spread out. We're using a good chunk of the field. And in the future, just so you know, why they won't go over here, we'll have props over there in the future once those get made and brought over to us. So without further ado, here is our show, Air and Earth, The Elements. If you want to see more of our show, please come to our football games. Please come to our competition. Our first competition is on September 17th. And then we host our competition here at Canal Winchester High School on October 1st. So it's going to be local. It'll be right here. It's a big fundraiser for our boosters as well. So we hope to see you out there. Our first game is at Groveport next Friday. Hope to see you there as well. But without further ado, can you give us a round of applause for our halftime show, The Elements? We'll be right back.